Music, dancing, and food filled the streets of South Omaha this morning as thousands came out to celebrate Cinco de Mayo at the annual parade. The carnival cranked into action at 24th and L and runs throughout the weekend. And you might have recognized a few familiar faces during today's parade. 3 News Now is a proud sponsor of the weekend's event, and Maya Sines was emceeing the festivities.
It's always just fun to do something different, just an activity on the weekend, so.
The fun continues through Sunday.